In this video, we'll talk about how to draw the front view, adding few functions of our student management database. We'll be defining the exit function, the add function, and the delete function. So we'll start now. So firstly, we'll write from Kinter import star. Okay. Then from Kinter import message box. Okay. So that is very important for us to import. It will help us to indicate to pop out the message from our what given codes. Okay. And that's it. Now we'll define our function def. Say we'll define our what class student. Within that we'll define the function def init. self comma root is enough, because with that we'll define what self dot root is equal to root. Okay, now everything will be defined within this function, like first name will be string variable. So this is our string var. Then we'll define our surname. We'll stick with only two entries as for now, just to save time. Only I'm telling you the method how to design. Okay, so after this we'll do what? We'll define the first function def iExit. Okay, def iExit. Def iExit means we will create a button, and this is the function for exiting out of your what window. So we'll write iExit is equal to Kinter dot message box dot ask yes no. This is inbuilt function. And you need to pass two parameters, database and yes or no. Yes or no. Next, if I exit is greater than 0, if I exit is greater than 0, then you should write what? You should write root dot destroy. Okay, root dot destroy. And so we are destroying the window, and we'll return back. Okay, so this completes our exit function. Now we'll define what def. We'll define our delete function. Okay, so delete is what delete is for deleting the entry that you have added in your what database. So I'll write what self dot text std first name dot delete 0 command. 0 command will delete the entire list within what a given text, and I'll copy paste this, because we'll write what in place of first name, we'll write surname. So same thing we are having, so we should write what surname. So it should be surname. So this is done. Next, so we are having def iExit, def delete, and so on. Now we'll do what we'll define our add function, def add record function. So it requires, if firstly we'll get the length of the std id. Now abhi so I haven't added what the std id. You can add here your student id, you can add here, no problem. And this is the only criteria for you to add your what id, to check whether the student is there or not. So we'll suppose we are having a string type. So now we'll write if what len of what std id dot get is not equal to, it's not equal to zero. Okay, so if it is not equal to zero, then only we'll proceed. And then we'll do what, we'll call the backend process. This I'll define in the coming video. Backend dot add data, that is for data, add data. And we'll do what we want to add for std id. Okay, you want to add that. Then you want to add first name, which is very important, just to identify the student, and the surname. So surname. Okay, now after that we'll do what we'll delete. Firstly we'll delete if my box is there with some entry, then I need to add something there. So I'll write backend dot insert sorry, backend dot delete, and say we will add backend dot insert std id dot get comma first name dot get comma surname dot get, and this completes our program. So this is how you do. Okay, so we'll continue with more programming in this, but abhi we have completed three functions. Thanks for watching.